is here.
Set up a portal device at the tomb. Use the light poles to mark our path.
You know the one I told you to watch twice? I do clearly don't have free time.
Burned by the embers of Armageddon, his soul blistered by the fires of hell, and tainted beyond ascension. He chose the path of perpetual torment. In his ravenous hatred, he found no peace, and with boiling blood, he scoured the Umbral Plains, seeking vengeance against the Dark Lords who had wronged him. He wore the crown of the Night Sentinels, and those that tasted the bite of his sword named him the Doom Slayer.
Jack needs to get his girlfriend like a noise-canceling headphone.
Then I'll definitely get it up tomorrow, though.
Which usually means a week later.
No, if you're just... No. I'll get it out there. I have to do it, anyway. We're gonna clean it up on, like, Wednesday, though.
Let me BRB real quick.
Okay. I am proceeding into a gate of hell or something. Okay. I just got the red skull key. Or, oh no, I hit a switch. Okay, I guess that switch turned this up. Very nice scenic area. Yeah, except I'm going the wrong way, but now I think I remember.
And Azor Ahai. arguing to hold his candidacy.
Mm-hmm.
That means that every day $38,000.
Yeah, on his security. Yeah.
Is spent on his security, and then another person gives the argument. Even if he drops out, you're still spending $38,000 on Secret Service. It's just those people get reassigned somewhere else. So, really, even if he drops out, you're not going to unemploy those Secret Service people. And then another person says, he is providing employment to 30 more people by staying in the candidacy.
Ah!
And then the last part is the most hilarious conclusion to all of this logic. The FBI is single-handedly sustained by the email investigation.
Wow.
The ultimate conclusion of all of this twisted logic. I'm sorry, dude. Following the US politics, like, every day makes people dumber.
Yeah, it probably does.
There's so much misinformation to get people to get angry.
Oh, this is what I needed. Yeah, they never did shit.
And one of the quotes was, Omar and I talked about the presidential election and debated our views of the candidates that were running. He liked Hillary Clinton and I liked Bernie Sanders.
Wow.
In before Trump says ISIS voted for Clinton.
Seriously? Oh, God. Okay, let's see how you like a rocket.
Is it big?
Oh my God! How do I get that stuff? I need that. I'm not about to lose after all this work.
That's what we said when you hit the light while someone avoids the death ball.
Oh, I died. Damn it. This is hard. A couple tries now.
At least it's not attacking to a planetary. It's 84 and it's like 12 at night.
That sounds awesome.
That sounds awful. It's fucking hot up here. It's dry heat, but it's still suffocating. Oh, is it like freezing over there? No, it's the first day of summer in New York.
No, not quite. It's nice and hot during the day, but it still gets cold again at night.
As it should. As it should. The natural order of things.
Mm-hmm. Okay, they're about to throw really bad stuff at me. God. That was a mistake.
Pretty demonic.
Now that I watched Jack's replies, I realized that he was storming most of our units during the games yesterday.
He was storming your own units? That's awful.
I think he did land a few storms on them before he started storming their simulators. It was really intense. He dropped like 3 storms on mineral patches and FPS simulators. And then he had like a large mob, like a large High Templar death ball that was just kind of like streaming across the map, and it ran into a bunch of Banelings.
That's awful.
I didn't notice it because I was like busy micro-ing Vikings and failing to get more supply depots. And I was like killing their Tempests while dodging like Widow Mines. I would have been so freaking angry if I saw that.
What the hell?
That's kind of a joke.
Oh, what's a joke then?
should get hit.
Oh gosh. I think I just picked that up and I shouldn't have. Okay, I'm a little worried. Oh my god, I just got destroyed.
Stop getting destroyed. This is starting to sound like Dark Souls.
I just had, like, no reaction. I really played that poorly, though. I'll do a big job. The rockets in this game are not that great, although they give you a bunch, so I guess that evens out. But I feel like they're not that great.
Quantity over quality.
Wow. I don't even know where this giant demon just went.
That's what she said. Yes. Okay.
Ah, boo. I did the wrong thing.
I don't really think YouTube lets you upload a short video that's assume that that would actually go well for people watching YouTube to have like a smooth streaming experience.
Is it 2 hours? It was an hour and 49, an hour and 32 minutes, I think.
Okay. Maybe that's a lot. This is all streamed, right? None of it's actually saved.
I fucking shot a rock in front of myself
with a missile.
Damn it.
I'll do that.
I was doing fine that round too. I have this all figured out.
Until you shot yourself with your own missile. There should be a sound effect when it gets to that point.
Yeah, there should be, huh?
Yeah, it should be that, Benny Hill, trumpet sound. Gets to it. You know that one, right?
Yes. Maybe I could stop shooting myself with my own stupid missile launcher, you know? Like, maybe.
Nah, you should do that, and then we could play the Benny Hill theme song over it. Be like, Inertiaddict's Duke Pilots. An hour and 40 minutes of pure missile launcher destruction. All in its 2 gigabytes glorious physics particle exploding graphical glory.
Suggested maybe this election should be determined by a trial by combat.
Trial by combat?
And then Obama comes out. Trial by combat is a brutish way of deciding a general election. Hype Slayer! How could you? I demand a trial by combat.
An election by combat.
There should be like a video game, some kind of mini game where you fight on behalf of someone. There should be an MMO. There should be an MMO based around Game of Thrones, and in it, there's an option to settle some kind of legal dispute with a trial by combat. That would be a very cool world experience.
Wow, I should have been able to. Wow. Ah! Oh god, okay. Where are you? Whoa. You know, I don't even, like, run around enough to get all the power-ups in an environment. I sit here and I kill everything, and then I run around and I get all these power-ups and everything's dead already. And it's like, learn to play.
Well, seems like it's the harder approach, right?
Sort of, yeah. It's the, oh, there's something there, shoot the shit out of it approach. Greedy and go get that health.
Go play another co-op.
Use the heavy assault rifle to weaken and perform death from above glory kills on 3 Hell Knights. This is gonna be a little tough. Okay. Not good. I need to get this ammo and pull this off in the last minute. I'm so dumb. Like, fall off of things. I just do it again. Hey, the music is kicking up. What do you think that means?
Boss battle?
Yeah. There's a lot of enemies here. This isn't good. What the hell is that? Dude, Barons of Hell. Not good. That was fortunate. Oh my god. Yo, quad damage is like ridiculously strong. Felt like that was gonna be worse. They put so many weapons and items on the board, it was like pretty foreshadowed that some nasty stuff was about to just go down. Everything. Monsters are fighting each other. Whoa.
Okay, let's see how I can get. Switch to show on VR DLC.
are you doing?
Trying to get Twitch to go on DLC. It stops lagging.
Oh, I didn't die. I fell off a freaking ledge and I tried to grab it as I fell, but it didn't work. But luckily there was ground below me. I'm so bad. Sliding off ledges.
You shouldn't slide into a pack of mainlings.
And in his conquest against the blackened souls of the doomed, his prowess was shown. In his crusade, the Seraphim bestowed upon him.
So good to go bio when, like, your allies actually made the unit that counters what counters bio. That Ben guy just had a swarm of phoenix and just killed all the colossi.
I don't know why, but sometimes these demons are fighting each other. I don't know what triggers that. Oh, those explode. Cool to know. They make the screen dark red, so that's kind of rough. It doesn't know, it's like, now I don't know when I'm getting hit. I I mean, I know when I'm getting hit all the time, but... Come on. Cry.
Oh.
Oh boy.
Nice.
What?
Dude, I can watch your stream and it's not laggy.
Oh yeah? What do you mean? What happened?
I just did this shit. So every time I watch a stream on Twitch.tv, I don't know if it's a flash player or whatnot, but it would be real. It would slow down my entire computer.
Huh.
And oh my God. Your stream would be laggy and I can't see anything. Like it'd be like 0.5 frames per second.
That's not good.
But now I can see it. It's a little blurrier, but it's very smooth, and it's not slowing down my computer, and it's going through my VLC.
That's awesome. Ow. Holy crap.
You fought your way out of hell and managed to return, but not even the steps stick to their play on Mars. Must find a way to shut down the hell portal Olivia created. God damn it, Olivia! Stop creating hell portals.
The Argent Tower is destroyed. The portal can no longer be closed from this side.
That sounds like the opposite.
The hell energy flows from a location in the world we call the Well. But you've returned. The only flesh and blood to walk between dimensions. So there may be a way. Vega is trying to access Olivia's files. If you can get to the nearest terminal, we will provide you with information. That's all for now.
Whoa. Okay, there's like a ton of cracker demons out here. I didn't know that at all.
Gross. Demons are basically banings.
Flying demons that shoot fireballs from their mouths.
I just saw you die to green fiery death.
Ow! Yeah, I guess they are like banelings. I don't have any health.
I guess they're like raptors. Raptors shoot out green gunk.
Yeah.
Oh, there it is. Yeah, that's totally a corruptor. That's like an overlord, it's just like shitting creep on you too. Could be like an overseer. I'm sorry, I don't know this game, I'm just gonna make stupid references to Starcraft.
Sounds cool.
Although I did hear that SimCity 5 is actually really cheap.
SimCity 5?
SimCity 2015.
Oh.
Isn't that SimCity 5?
Is it new SimCity?
That is SimCity 5. SimCity 2013 is SimCity 5.
Oh.
2013. But the expansion, I think, is only $10 dropping. I don't know my game. I don't know my computer can run it.
Are you talking about Cities of Tomorrow? Or whatever?
Yeah.
Okay.
I'm pretty sure that Maxis is not gonna make another expansion. I think they probably cut their
probably not
version. They cut their losses.
I do like the game though.
Have you figured out traffic yet? Could you tell me the secret to traffic?
No, I still don't really know.
I don't think anybody knows the secret to traffic or how the developers want us to handle traffic.
I mean, I know what could fix it, but it's not in the game.
What's that supposed to mean?
All they have to do is give the mayor the ability to designate roads one way, and their traffic problem would be solved.
Oh, that's actually kind of cool.
Olivia has an artifact in her private lab that we've been studying for years. I believe you can use it to find the answers you seek. It bears your mark.
Olivia's personal laboratory is not part of the registered facilities database. Alpha level clearance will be required to locate it. Granted.
You can access her Lazarus facility from the north sector of the Advanced Research Complex, about 80 kilometers away.
That's a little far.
I'll bring the tram power online to take you there, but you'll need a UAC corporate facilities clearance card to activate it. There is a security station nearby.
That's cute. Let me guess, it's the way I was heading already. Oh gosh. Yeah, I try to not miss, but I can miss a lot when I do that. Ow. That bite that these Kako demons have hurt. Actually, everything about those damn things hurts. Okay.
those who came before you, and those with whom you serve, all operate the same golden model, the development of a new dawn for mankind. It is by this guiding principle, working together as a team, that we will elevate ourselves to the next plane of existence.
That's a lot of blood that comes from the
sea. Is that like oil or something?
It's charging a dude.
Oh my god. That's not quick enough. Oh my god. I love it when I kill the weakest enemies last. It's like I usually try to take the biggest guys on first, I think, and then I'm just left with a couple little stragglers.
That's reasonable. It's like you're targeting Colossal, and then you go for like the lone stalkers.
Yeah. Although a little bit of it is just shoot whatever the hell's in front of me.
That's the best way to get a face full of lenses. Hey, look at this zealot. You should totally attack the zealot instead of this colossal one.
What the hell is this? Oh, it's the map download. Cool.
Seems to have taken your keycard. You will need to find it. The tram station will not be accessible without proper clearance.
Oh my god, these things are rock hard.
That's what she said.
Oh.
Sorry, screen. There's a bedtime. I'm disarming your father.
See, I was expecting something worse because I didn't grab the quad damage. I could have, like, grabbed the quad damage and aced that a little harder. Not good. Oh my God. This isn't gonna work. This isn't even... Oh my God. All I have is my main fucking gun. My stun gun. Oh. Well. Where the hell did he go? Oh God. Oh my god. Six weapon upgrade points, that's pretty cool.
Thank you. denied. Yellow security limits required.
You cannot send a team in to retrieve it.
I am the head of this corporation. All your work and discoveries here belong to me. It was mine before you even found it.
Access granted. Access granted.
That's an Adobe.
The tram is now ready to depart.
Headed by this guy who has over a million views.
Mm-hmm.
And his title is the UAC's Worldwide Advanced Research Complex Evangelist.
Will be our wow. Evangelist.
Can't tell if this is religious or this is to mean that he talks a lot. I cannot tell if he's just a talker or a religious talker, speaker, evangelist.
Alright, I think I'm gonna stop.
That seems wise.
I don't know what checkpoint I left off at, but...
Mm-hmm.
Oh, alright, good. I literally hit the button and that ended the chapter.
Cool.
This is a good place to leave off.
Guess you were at the finishing point.
I have not been trying to do any of these, like, achievement goals. I just flat out ignore it.
Mm-hmm. Well, you can do it on your second run through the game.
Mm-hmm.
And then you can do a speed run. And then you can do a speed run for some charity.
Alright. Good night, world. See you tomorrow, maybe.
Good night.
Good night, Doc. Sure. See you later.